Amen.
Somebody shout fire.
Hallelujah.
Number two,
Ikeji.
Things that is in this court is the ways of God.
It's
God that is judging here. And you must understand what the judge wants. So number two, he is taught in this court is the ways of him. When you don't know his ways, you will hinder him with your own ways.
Hello.
God wants to meet him in the course of deliverance. When they go to the deliverance session, that's when it's moving out. Isaiah chapter 55, verse 8 to 9. I love that verse like anything. Isaiah 55, verse 8 to 9. For my thoughts are not. Hello? My thoughts are not what? Are not your thoughts. Neither are your ways amot. Are my ways, says the Lord. For as heaven are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. The ways of God is different from your way. Hello. God wants you to come and learn his way. Hello. So that when you learn his way, when he took you to his way, it's very easy for you to go the way. When you turn some people to the way, they will still turn back like this and go another way. Because why? They have not understand the ways of God. Those that understand the ways of God command ways easily on earth. It takes divine ways to command everlasting waves. It takes divine ways to command everlasting waves. A waves that you cannot be able to stop. There are some level of wavelengths. You will be operating at the wavelengths whereby it's too higher than your enemy to understand. So enemy know your way. Hello? The book of Proverbs says there is a way that seemeth good to man, but the end of it is what? It's death. So there are ways that God puts in order to confuse your enemies. Hello? There are ways that confuse your enemies. These are the ways of God. It's beyond the ways of man. He said, wine is finished, then he ventured into his own ways. Pour water in the drum. And then the guy that wants to pour water, I believe he will ask, it is wine that we said is finished, not water. And the man that step in immediately, whatever he tells you to do, do it. John chapter 2 verse 5 downwards. And as they began to pour water, his ways different from your ways. Hello. Then after they pour the water, it fills to the brim. I love the guy. He just said pour water. And then those guys fill it to the brim. Hello. Jesus said to them, fill the water pot with water. That's what he said. And the Bible said, and they filled them up. He didn't say fill it to the, but you know why? The expectation of those guys is very high. They said, the wine lafe, kusha bo wine. It is the one that is full. You don't want I see God turning your life around.
Amen.
And as they fill with it, he didn't tell them test it. Hello. He didn't test them to do what? He said, give it, draw it out, and bear it unto the governor. Hey, I know you, even now you say, hey, this man want governor to slap me. Hello. Governor was in that office, governor. And he said, go and give it to the governor. And then the beer. And when the ruler of the feast have tested the water, that it was made wine, and knew not whence it was. But the servant which drew the water knew. The governor of the feast called the bridegroom and said, every man at the beginning then set forth good wine. But when men are well drunk, then that which is worse, he called it good at the beginning, but he called it worse when he drank another dimension of wine.
Hello?
And he said, thou have kept the good wine until what? Without knowing he's drinking what? Water wine. Let me tell you, you are too trying to be smarter than your God. Hello? In this place, in his court, you learn his way. God said, pay tithe. He said, he's the prophet and pastor that he tithe. Okay, God says, stay there. Stay there. Be fighting with prosperity. Hello? He said, bring God the tithe. He said, oh, in social media, they say we should not pay tithe. Okay, don't pay. Since you don't pay, who poor? Hello? I learned that in some church, they give them tithe booklets. You will write your name. You have your tithe number. I was talking my some students in Bible school here. And they said, in their former church, they collect that booklet, they write their name. I said, till I die, it will never happen yet. Hello? Who need your tithe? Hello? You pay for yourself. You don't pay for yourself. What do you concern me with your tithe? Everybody will leave our office of offering once. If you like, pay. I've never said, write tithe. Okay? What do you concern me? Some pastor will call you. I don't see your tithe last month. It will never happen here till I die. Any pastor that call you is a thief. Jangorigo Barao. Thief, thief.
Old lady, old lady, Jabuda.
You pay it for yourself. You don't pay it. Anything you do in this life is for yourself. There's nothing you do for God. Before you are, God is God. After you are no more, God is God. You pay, is God. You don't pay, is God. You live, is God. You die, is God. When people don't know ways of God, it will become difficult for them to follow. Some people, they will pay small, smarter, they will stop. Because you don't understand. And pastor too, I didn't see your tithe. Hello, that tithe, that pastor is a thief. Only. Why are you asking for their tithe? Teach them and let them do whatever. That's it. When knowledge enter them, nobody will disturb them from it. They said, raise water. He said, which water? Prophet, don't need money for that. Okay, if I need money, now you will come call. Great people will get down. Abiola, Dangote, no day there. Adenuga, no day there.
All great people.
Hello.
How are you?
I see God turning your life around.
Amen.
I was talking to a daughter of one great politician in Nigeria here. I was prophesying to her. And when she talked a word that looked like assault, I said, hey, look here. I don't need your money. Hello? I said, you are not talking to a man of God that parade people for money. He said, can't you come to my house? I said, your house to do it. Now your house be shush. I said, I'm only giving you a message. What do you concern me?
If you come here
and carry your baby, you don't come, stay back. I'll be looking for the baby. This is a prominent daughter that she controls the entire Lagos system. I prophesy to you, your understanding will change dimension.
Amen.
Since that day, I drop her. He called me. Don't call me. Go and call all those enterprises, prophets, up and down. You don't know the ways of God. That's why you are fighting it. He said, give care. Raise care. Pay sacrifice. Let me show you. I preached on altar yesterday. Somebody called me. He said, why will you say we should not raise water anymore? I want to raise water. And he said, I should not raise water. I said, where did I say that? He said, you said it yesterday. I said, me. I said, let us go back to the video. It's online. Let us watch it. Where did I say so? I didn't say so. I only said that somebody came to me. I said, no. I said, He said, that is why I don't raise the altar. And by that, did the thing bless me? Because I know that you are trying to disturb my blessing.
I said, this one knows what he's doing.
This one knows what. I said, go back and raise your altar. I didn't disturb
you.
When you don't know his ways, it will be difficult for you to command the waves. Hello.
But when you go and see people that are shining,
it's because the ways of God is with them.
Don't
you hear Job? He said, as I was in the days of my youth, when the secret of God was upon my... Somebody shout fire.